Galilean, most amazing man. He had that face you very rarely find, the haunted, haunted kind. I asked him to say what had happened and how it all began. I asked again, he never said a word, as if he hadn't heard. And next, the room was full of wild and angry men. They seemed to hate this man. They fell on him and then they disappeared again. Then I saw